Namaste. Hope you all are doing good. Welcome to Being Yogic. Today in this video, we'll be talking about various ways in which we can do warm up by sitting position. So in the last video, we have done warm up in the standing way. In this video, we'll be talking about how to do warm up in the sitting position. So this video can be seen and practiced by any group, age group of people, from kids to elders to adults, with any sort of problem, as it is a basic warm-up and it will not create any kind of issues when you are practicing it. So let's get started and see. So first, we have to be in a comfortable sitting position, and we'll be starting from toes to our head. Okay? So come to dandasana. That is, your legs are straight, your back is straight, your hands are straight. Either you can keep it next to your thighs or on your thighs. So just remember, we'll be starting from the toes, then we'll be slowly moving towards upper, covering each different parts of our body, okay? Some people can also start from head to toe. Even that is fine, you can do in either way, which suits you well. Okay, so first we'll be starting from the toes. With inhalation, you have to bring your toes towards you. With exhalation, you have to take it back. Inhale front and exhale back. Inhale front and exhale back. Remember, when you are practicing it has to be in sync with your breath. Don't make sure that you are not practicing or your movement shouldn't be in not alignment with your breath. Okay, so it has to be in alignment with your breath. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. I also want to bring in another point that a lot of people have seen, that we practice in a very speed. That is not the right way. In yoga, you make sure that you actually feel all the movements, all the joints that you are practicing on. Okay, so you have to feel the movements of your toes. So it has to be conscious along with your breath. You can practice from 8 to 10 counts depending on your body and how much you are comfortable in. So inhale, exhale. 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 Inhale, and exhale. Done. So I'm doing less number of counts, but again, as mentioned earlier, you can do depending on your body. Okay. Now we'll be moving towards our ankles. So with inhalation, you have to bring your ankles to the front. With exhalation, you have to take it back. Just like how it is with our toes. But it has to be in sync with our breath, and the movements have to be slow and gentle. Inhale, exhale. 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 Inhale, and exhale. Now we'll be moving towards ankle rotation. So we'll be starting from the right to left, that is clockwise. So you have to inhale from right, that is halfway inhalation, and then halfway it will be exhalation. So inhale from right and then exhale from left, making it as a one round. So inhale from right and exhale from left. Inhale right and exhale 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 left. Make sure when you're practicing it, your back has to be straight. If you're not very comfortable sitting straight, you can actually sit in this way as well and practice it. Okay, so that you're comfortable whenever you're practicing it. So now we'll be moving towards the anti-clockwise rotation. So you have to inhale from left and exhale from right. Inhale from left and exhale from right. Inhale from left, halfway left, and then halfway exhalation. Halfway inhalation and a halfway exhalation. Inhale and exhale. 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 Inhale and exhale.
Inhale and exhale. Done. So we have done with our toes and ankles. Now we'll be moving towards our knee. So with inhalation, you have to actually pull your kneecaps up, and that is tighten it. You can actually keep your hands on your kneecap and feel the movement of your knees. So inhale up, exhale down. 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 Inhale up, and exhale down. So yeah, now you can sit in a comfortable position. That is Sukhasana. Now we'll be moving towards our upper part of the body. So we'll be starting from our hands. So you can take your hands out with inhalation. You can open your fingers, and with exhalation, you can fold. Inhale, exhale. 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 Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. As I mentioned earlier, just make sure that your movements are slow. It has to be felt. You can feel the movements of each of your joints whenever you're practicing these warm-ups. So you have to be slow and gentle with all your body parts. Okay, don't rush it, don't speed it. That is wrong. Now we'll be moving towards wrist rotation. So take your thumbs in and bring your fingers down. This is the wrist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Now we'll be taking our hands horizontal level at the shoulder level, is horizontally. Now we'll start rotating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now you can release your hand. Now you can take your right hand, take it behind your head, and with the help of your left hand, give it a nice stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now change it. You can place your left hand, and with the support of your right hand, you can give it a nice stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you can release your hand. Now we'll be moving towards hand rotation. So you can place your fingers on your shoulder. Bring your both the elbows together with inhalation from the front and exhale from back. Inhale from front and exhale from back. Inhale from front and exhale from back. Inhale from front and exhale from back. Inhale front and exhale 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 back. Now we'll be doing it from the backward. Inhale from back and exhale front. Slowly inhale back and exhale front. So you have to inhale back till halfway, and then halfway exhalation. Yes. Inhale back and exhale front. Inhale back and exhale front. Inhale back and exhale front. Inhale back and exhale front.
exit. Now you can raise your hand. So as I mentioned earlier, that you have to be slow and gentle. You can actually feel the joints and the movement which is on your shoulders especially. And you can feel each and every movement. And make sure that it's in sync with your breath. Please don't rush it, okay? It has to be slow. You have to feel. You have to feel and experience whatever you are doing. And you have to be present in the moment. Make sure that you're physically and mentally present both in this session and not thinking of anything else mentally. Yeah? Okay, now we'll be moving towards shoulder. So we'll be doing shoulder rotation. 1, 2, slow. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So make sure that in this all the practices in sitting posture, your back is straight. Make a habit of sitting straight. Your spine has to be straight. Okay? This is the right way, sitting straight. Please make sure that you don't bend. You don't sit in a way that hurts your spine in longer run. Okay? Okay, now we'll be moving towards our head. So, I usually do my head practices with chin mudra. You can do in whatever position you're comfortable in. Okay? So, look at the center. With inhalation, take your head up. Up. Completely. Slowly. Completely. With exhalation, bring it down. Slowly. Try to touch your chin to your chest. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Slowly. Exhale down. Inhale, come to the center and exhale. So I usually close my eyes because I feel good about it. But yeah, I would advise you to close your eyes. But if you are not comfortable, then you can open your eyes and do the practice. Now we'll be moving towards the side. So you have to inhale in the center, slowly exhale towards right. That is by turning towards right. So inhale in the center, come back to the center with inhalation and exhale towards left. Inhale, come to the center and exhale right. Inhale, come to the center and exhale left. Inhale, come to the center and exhale right. Inhale, come to the center and exhale left. Inhale, come to the center and exhale. Make sure you turn your head towards right and left as much as your head allows. You don't have to exert and force, especially on your neck region. You have to make it comfortable. You have to be comfortable. Okay? Don't do it forcefully. Do as much as your body allows. With the constant practice, you'll actually be able to get it right and you'll be more flexible in comparison to the day or the beginning from when you have started. Okay? So now we'll be moving towards head rotation. So you have to inhale in the center. You have to inhale in the center with exhalation. Bring your head down. Make sure you try to chin your chest. Now start inhaling from right. Take your head back and exhale from left. Slowly and gently. Inhale from right. Take your head back and exhale from left. Inhale from right, take your head back, and exhale towards left. Now we'll be coming back to the center. Now, from the center, we'll be doing it anti-clockwise. That is, you have to inhale from left, halfway, and exhale from right, another half. Yes. Inhale from left, take your head back, and exhale from right.
Inhale from left. And exhale from right. Slowly. Now from the bottom, you have to inhale, come up to the center. And exhale. So, we have completed the basic warm-up from our toe to head. If you want to practice a basic yoga series, then this is fine. This form is fine for the basic yoga if you want to practice it. But if you want to practice some advanced version, then I'll be making a videos on the warm-up which you should be doing for the advanced yoga asanas. Till then, stay tuned and please practice this. And hopefully that this video is helpful to you. Please do subscribe my channel, like it, share it, and share it with the people who actually need it, with your friends and family members. Also, you can follow me on Instagram. If you have any queries related to yoga, you can reach out to me. I'll drop down my email ID at the comment section below. So stay tuned and please practice yoga, stay safe and take care. Thank you. Namaste.